There's Braun Strowman, who we've come to call the monster of a man. Hey. Fitting nickname, giving Braun superhuman strength and rage inside the ring. And wherever the monster goes, chaos is soon to follow. We'll see how much havoc he's able to wreak in the ring tonight.
We'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in the laboratory. His stats are maxed and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he's literally built for success.
Theory's age is the biggest mark for and against him. Thus far, his natural abilities have won out. We'll see what they do again here tonight.
Taking this to the floor. Close up to the back of the neck. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. You can feel the ground shake with everything Strowman is doing.
Finding out exactly what it means to get these hands.
Nice neck breaker.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
We all know Braun is capable of incredible feats of strength, but his superhuman durability is also noteworthy. Do you think his stamina comes into play in this match?
Yeah, no question. Braun's ability to absorb damage is truly exceptional.
Maybe that will set him up.
Snap suplex.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Tripped over the top rope.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Strowman's being cut down in every corner.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
Devastating kick. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Thinks he has it.
One, two,
and a kick out.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
And set him up. Oh, he needed the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And there's the takedown. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Boom!
Big boots!
Jeez.
And Theory is keeping the match.
match at his pace.
Theory is doing the job of breaking the opposition down.
Clothesline finds the mark.
Theory's size and strength on full display with that one.
He thinks he has it!
1, 2! And he fights it off.
How?
Full speed running body press.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
Going to be interesting kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this!
That could be Strowman's demise.
2, 3.
Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
They just won a very important match.
Wow, we just saw a Monster Slayer strike right before our very eyes.
Such a rising young athlete here in Austin Theory, one of the most naturally gifted stars in WWE today. He is big, he is strong, and he is vicious.
So long as that inexperience doesn't trip him up, the sky is the limit for Austin Theory.
Yeah, Theory's what you call a 5-2 player. He may be inexperienced, but he's as hungry as it gets. We'll see if that's enough to get him the victory.
But they're going up against a born fighter. There's superstar thinking ankle lock.
Two options, tap.
Is it fully locked in?
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Tap out!
It's over, all in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.